Mark 8:22-25. And they came to Bethesda, and they brought him to a blind man, and besought him to touch him. And he took the blind man by the hand, and led him out of the town. And when he had spit on his eyes, and put his hands upon him, he asked him if he saw God. And he looked up and said, I see men as trees, walking. After that, he put his hands again upon his eyes and made him look up, and he was restored and saw every man clearly.